Seigneur. Alors que bah il va être pas à vous laisser.
Funk upon a time in the days of the Funkopus, the concept of specially designed Afro knots capable of funkatizing galaxies was first laid on Man-Child, but was later repossessed and placed among the secrets of the pyramids until a more positive attitude towards this most sacred phenomenon, clone funk, could be acquired. There in these terrestrial projects, it would wait along with its co-inhabitants of kings and pharaohs, like sleeping beauties, for the kiss that would release them to multiply in the image of the chosen one, Dr. Funkenstein. And funk is its own reward. May I frighten you?